When I see the Democrat Party destroying life, destroying religious freedom, destroying America, destroying our history, our memory, our symbols, when the church stands up and points with a very clear finger, this is evil, that's not the church being political. That's the church being the church.